Hi, I'm Reed. Can I sign something for you?
I wanted to say that part about the little girl and the brick really was special to me, and how it ties into everything. So similar. I lost someone close to me like that. It meant a lot to me. It was in the news. I was crying. I just wanted to let you know, say that I'm sorry. Thank you.
Hi, I'm Reid. Can I sign something for you?
Thank you for your struggles and your book and everything. It really means a lot. Can you sign that one?
Hi, I'm Reid. Can I sign something for you?
Trying to pass that shit off as your own? You stole it from me! I lived the life my daughter died!
Yeah, far out. I've literally just read this in line about you stealing books and stuff, and like, is that true or?
Why did the mushroom go to the book signing after party?
And why?
Because it was a fun guy.
Oh, I've actually been reading this really good book about gravity.
Mm.
Impossible to put down.
Great choice in book. Why weren't you at the book signing earlier?
Interesting story, actually.
That guy asked me to bring them.
Thank you!
I loved the mystery, but amazing fantasy.
Cheers.
How does someone like you become so successful?
Hmm? Write a bunch of teen detective novels and, oh yeah, and have a daddy that was also a writer, and then the industry is going to be like, yeah, continue his legacy. Really easy.
You tried that new computer I got you yet?
Just don't like them.
Pitch me your next story.
Don't have one.
The prolific Reed Monroe doesn't have a story. Wouldn't hate it.
Attention, weirdos and psychopaths! Thank you all for coming to the launch for my book signing. Thanks for drinking my drinks, eating my food. Now if everyone could head on to the clubs and we'll do this again! Woo!
Thank you.
My clothes. Help! Help! Makara, if this is you, I swear to God, if this is some publicity stunt, I'm fucking famous! People will miss me! Help! How did you? That's why. God just works, stupid thing. Hey! If anyone's here, could you please give me like a hint? Or something? Hello? Fucked up!
I should have done that first.
Thank you. I don't know how to play a stupid game. Just give me a clue. Or something, a free phone call. Please, come on. Someone at least talk to me. You know, with their mouth.
Solid room, a big metal door, but no foreseeable way out. All the curtains hit the wall.
Wait. What was that? Go back. You gonna explain that? No? Okay, yeah, great.
I don't get it. Is that it? Radical. God, you're joking. One. Oh, fuck. Please, please, just. No.
Monday afternoon.
Why was that woman screaming?
Gretel and Hansel got lost in the woods and were found cooked alive.
Answer my question.
The odd thing, though, is that they had cooked themselves. No witch or candy house in sight.
Answer my question.
All things point to self-immolation. Not intentional. Hansel got scared and lit them both aflame.
Why was that woman screaming?
I guess their parents got what they wanted.
Just let me out.
Are you scared?
I wrote that. Makara, this isn't funny. Fine, sure. There's no wooden toy. Am I missing something? There's nothing here. Can I have a phone if you're making stuff appear? Please. Okay.
Ah. No, please! Please! No!
Supposed to play your stupid game. I can't move my arms! Try me. Yeah.
helpline. Following recent events, we are experiencing unusually heavy caller volume. To avoid waiting, and for more information, please visit our helpline.
In order for the light to shine so brightly, the darkness must be present.
Light just kind of shines so brightly. Darkness must be present. Great, what does that mean? It's like the Zodiac, yeah? The unsolvable cipher? This is solvable, yeah? Thank you.
Thank God.
Did you ask about the dog? Did he say if you don't figure it out soon, you'll be stuck here until you're old and grey? 6, 9.
I already asked about the stupid dog.
Okay, password. Ask A.
Kira.
Fuck. Okay, numbers 6913. Six space, 9 space, 1 space, 3. Whore, and I hate you. What is the dog?
A Pitbull Shiba Cross.
How is that a clue?
If I tell you the answer, it isn't a clue anymore. It's an answer.
How much longer do I have to be in here? Or is it like a ruse before you gas me?
You're halfway there.
And then what?
You unlock the door.
And you just let me go?
Yes.
Why are you doing this?
Pick one.
I don't understand. Basically back to square one. Stunning.
You're getting there.
Let me out, please. I did your stupid fucking puzzles.
You lack patience.
You want to talk to me about patience? You're running some fucked up game.
You picked mayhem.
Fuck you, Jigsaw.
You picked mayhem.
Yeah, because I couldn't pick anything else.
Mayhem. The crime of maliciously injuring or maiming someone originally so as to render them defenseless.
Yeah, I know what mayhem means.
You should be lucky you got this far before they did.
Tell me what that was. What did you do?
So now you answer.
Yes.
What did you do before that sound?
Questions won't get you anywhere.
Well, these stupid puzzles aren't getting me anywhere either.
I said be patient.
Why am I here?
We've been watching you a while. You're stronger than the rest. Smarter.
This is insane. This is inhumane.
You ever notice how there's no real change to a fishbowl? Furniture in the living room might change, or the TV can flick from Neighbours to AFL. But the fishbowl?
Are you high?
Same shit, different day. Constantly and mundanely the same. On a loop. That is society. That is you. We believe in something greater.
You're not making any sense.
The subjects couldn't hack it. Find the power within their minds, hidden away.
And I'm somehow different?
You're stronger. You've got it. We just have to unlock it. It should all click soon.
What happened to the other woman? There's no manual on the desk. Am I missing something? Am I missing something? Shit. What do they do in the movies? Oh.
Yes, do it. You killed all those people.
No.
Yes.
No, you did it.
Do you want money? I can give you money.
You're breaking.
You could let me go.
You keep asking what you're doing here, so there.
These are my stories.
No.
They are.
Those are your book. Those are other people's.
So what, it's just a bunch of crazy shit?
No. You should ask yourself each day if you've made the right decisions. Anyway, I have a poem for you. A riddle, rather. And you're special. Solve the riddle.
And what, you'll just let me go?
If you solve it.
I don't know.
You haven't tried. You know that voice in your head telling you you're doing something wrong? It's unnatural. You know why? Because this is what you would want to do. You have so much talent. I can feel it. Raw talent. All locked in that noggin. Too good for stealing stories. You're a storm waiting to happen.
I just want you to become a stronger person.
There's a lot to unpack here, but we're just gonna throw away the entire suitcase.
What the fuck?
What do you mean? I realized that they're all stolen from the same author, your books.
No, they don't. I didn't.
They do. They all follow a pattern, your books.
It's because they're all set in the same world.
No. They're all carbon copy rip-offs of old whodunits from the 40s, like the ones I wrote.
I didn't steal any of my stories.
I've seen it. Your rhinestone eyes blow me up, light my face on fire. No grand conspiracy, right? And understanding that just because you type it doesn't mean it doesn't hurt.
What the fuck are you talking about? I said I'm going.
Solve the riddle.
How did you hear about this powers thing?
The pattern's in your books, forums, Reddit.
There are no patterns in my books.
Yes, there are. There are. All the notes, in here, everything. In here, everything. A dream and a monster at the end of it.
What?
The page, it talks about a dream and a monster at the end of it.
It's a dog.
A dream is what would happen if life was a little better. And the monster is the reality. It's not.
So, this is for what? Nothing? There's no reason? Just because?
Because we fucking can! We have opposable thumbs and thinking brains and a whole lot of heart. I just want you to write something that's yours!
Books are mine.
You broke the chair. The chair is broken, so I can't do the rest of the thing. I was gonna tie you up again and explain everything. Make you hurt the way you made me.
It's not doing anything.
What?
The keyboard, it's not working.
What did you do?
I don't know, I didn't do anything. It's not working.
Hi, I'm Reed. And who am I making this out to?